Shanna the Blacksmith. I'm glad to be here now to you while I'm drawing someone important in my life. She's so significant to me. I feel so lucky to meet her. Her name is Amber. Now I can call her Amber Shanna. And she liked to be called by her name, for other name. She taught me a bunch of stuff since we met. She's so kind lady, and she lives in the US. I know it's gonna be so funny because if I'm telling you that we meet in social medias and in Instagram here, she liked a bunch of my artwork, and it was so good for me, and I decided to start talk with her. Yes, we started to be so beyond closest friend to each other, and we had a lot of funny moments at that time. I remember. It was a COVID-19 season the time we met. I remember. I'm saying it was a COVID-19 season at the time because I'm in Tanzania, and here in Tanzania we don't have a COVID at all now. We just forget about that, and we already forget, and we thank God for that, because yeah, it's something to know. We still pray for other countries that have struggled so much with that disease, with that infection. We pray for them, and we feel so sad for them. Yeah, but I believe everything's gonna be okay, and all the people all over the world are gonna be okay. Just need to pray. But I was wanted to tell you that this is my second artwork for her. Since we met, I remember I drew her at first day we met, and it was so funny, like, because I drew her and I didn't know her name at that time, but I decided to draw her. Yeah, it was so good. I remember at that time, yeah, her artwork took me a lot of time, and it was night. I draw her at night, yeah, and yeah, it was so good. This is my favorite artwork, and the one which take me a lot of my time to do it, because I wanted to do it better. Yeah, that's why. You have to struggle to get it, you know, because if you will never go for what you like, what you love, no one will go for it. succeed for everything if you can't do what you love. So for me, to do artwork is something I love, and I can't stop it. I love so much artwork. I love from the heart.